This is the bicycle crunch. It targets your core abdominal muscles, especially your obliques. While performing this exercise, fully engage your core. Press your lower back into the mat. Keep the motion slow and controlled. Remember to rotate your shoulders and squeeze your abs. Do not pull on your head or shoulders, but focus on the abdominal contraction.